If you're suspicious that somebody else might have access to your Twitter account, then knowing how many devices are logged in into your Twitter account and to log out all of them. So let's get started. First, go to your Twitter on your browser and then click on More and then select Settings and Privacy. Here you need to select Security and Account Access. Then select Apps and Sessions, and then select Sessions. Here it would show you your current active session and all other devices that have access to your Twitter account, but they are not logged in. It shows you how many days ago they were logged in and their location. If you're suspicious of any of them, you can simply click on Log Out of All Other Sessions. Then it would ask you to confirm by clicking on Log Out again. And now we have completely logged out of other devices. However, your current session is still active and you're still logged in. So in order to log out from your current session as well, you need to click on these three dots here and then click on Log Out your username again. Click on Log Out, and now we have completely logged out of Twitter from all the accounts, including the current session.